Ryan Little.
Japan.
Ryan Little.
Yoga.
Ryan Little.
Japan.
Little.
Japan.
So here is my middle part without, you know, any flat iron or anything. It's super thick now. I done put 4 bundles in this thing, so. Ooh, and that thing is still flat, like. Don't let me get too excited. Okay, let's see on this side, I'm a little scared. Cause I didn't realize that I didn't leave hair in between the part. Uh-oh, I gotta lose track. Okay, let's try to get around that right quick. Hopefully you guys can't see that track, but it's flat. Oh my gosh. Let me try to get that track glued on. So it's gonna have a hump because obviously it was originally placed in the opposite direction. So it's gonna have like some natural volume to it. Let me clean the part up. I did like a super deep part too, so it's also gonna add volume. Make sure my track is on. And it actually falls nicer. So I would have to layer this, you know, so it gives me like that deep, like layered type of bang. I don't know, you guys see it or is it just me? And then my hair is a little bit oily because I had to put my hair in a ponytail today to go somewhere before this style. I like it. It'll have to be like a middle part. And then do a half up, half down. Yeah, that will work better with this style. Right? Cool, man. This is like crazy. I just wish my hair was like a little bit more flowy. I gotta wash it. Or probably put some dry shampoo in it. And it'll all come together. Oh yeah, let me put it in a ponytail for you guys. But let's lift it.
Yeah, I gotta lift all these bundles.
Higher. I'm not pulling. I can't really see, but yes, you guys. I have a full ponytail. This is crazy.
You guys cannot see the tracks, can you?
Okay. I don't think you can. It's all up. All right. Okay, you guys. So once I clean up my leave out and things and figure out, you know, what curls I want with this style, I'm gonna come back and do a part 2 styling video. You guys comment down below how you think I should style this. Yes, and tell me if you like it. Thumbs up the video, and I'm gonna see you guys very, very soon. Look out for my new uploads. I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.